Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, in time for some Gems of War. But yeah, I stated in my Twitch description, very rough night at work, so came home just feeling ripped and torn and feeling like crap. I managed to lay down around 8:30 a.m. A few minutes later, beep, 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 alarm went off around 1:30, so, and practically had to force myself out of bed and, you know, get up and get the stream going, so... I stated in the description as well, don't be surprised if, all of a sudden I just say, fucking take the ball and go home and all that, and just end up, calling it off, so. Okay.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
But anyway, yeah, then mostly what I'm gonna be doing is, like, just small tier stuff. It's, Gnome weekend, Bolt weekend, so yeah, I gotta do a lot of low tier stuff. Yippers, so, and then musically, Space Shepherds, Losing Time Finding Space. So let me go ahead and get that fired up. Frickin' time. Grandma? Never heard of that one. That might explain it. I don't follow anime much. Shell, Ninja Scroll, like one or two Ghibli films or Ghibli movies, but my search. Oh, one of them. Yeah, there was actually a 90s arcade game called Rival Schools. I mean, that was the theme of that game. Pitting different high schools against each other. Something else I forgot to mention. Gotta have some black beans with teriyaki sauce. And the usual chocolate almond milk. Going for it. First PlayStation. Sounds about right. Bad. This don't happen often. I'm going for it. Luckily it worked. Stick the impervious guy on top.
You
And things were going so good, too. Well, looks like it's all gonna turn to shit. Covered out of that. Keep them coming. Did I miss something? Joe. controller glitching. Probably don't need that. Celestial trade stones? Yeah, those suckers are hard to come by at 60 gems. I wish I could find out how many I currently have. But yeah. Like I said, they're hard to come by. Controller. Definitely not the one I wanted. Yeah, speaker, let me see what I got. Yeah, like always, I need Hoagie Humbucker. Plenty of the others, though. Looks like a cool one. Oh, apparently. Next album. I'm not in the mood for dungeon rap. No, guess it'll be this. But yeah, I don't have to fix this. Little something different.
Surge.
Whoa, wrong one, Joe. Jesus. No. God damn it. Pretty much. Yep. Hey, Adam. You got a leg for that? Yeah. Out of luck. Oh, this is helping. Yeah, I We'll be playing the whole album. It's like a 45-minute long album. No. Cheeseburger. Yep. It's the eternal search. No. Yay, about time, Hoagie Humbucker. Yeah, that's gonna be rare though. I think he's impervious. This is a D1 content right here, difficulty 1, so they don't have all their traits. Yeah. This is Gnome weekend. Gnomes are more likely to appear today and tomorrow. So you're stressing quantity over quality. But I won't be doing this forever. I'll probably break off and like do PvP or something. Oh. Eventually, being able to activate one of these, where, as it says, for 15 minutes, all your battles are going to be gnome battles. But I'm going to hold off on that until I can get my class to level 40. Like this guy here, he's gonna give you a bunch of cursed gems, I think they're called. Yeah, cursed runes. Yep. Then there's Yankee Call. There's Honest Rob. Cinecool. There's another one. I think he's Jamaican. I can't remember his name. Yeah. I gotta skip that. And there's a fighting game content creator named Ruplemonger. He kind of does the same thing. Just, hello and welcome. That gets annoying quick too, so I gotta skip ahead 10 seconds on him. Yes. Yep. And especially with Ruplemonger, I've actually checked out like his early content, like back like 10 years ago. It's just, hi everyone, I'm Evil Canadian, and here's my instructional video. So he wasn't near the charismatic guy that he is now. Yeah. Yep, that's where my money's going too. Yeah, like I said, when they first start creating content, their greetings probably just could be, "Hi everyone, this is my first time. This is my first ever video. I'm totally new to making content. Hope you like it." You know, and then some point down the road when they get popular and, you know, everybody likes them, no, it's, "What's up, everybody? Welcome to my stream," you know, and they make this big old song and dance intro. Yep. And plus, they probably get lots of compliments from their viewers. You know, some of those people might actually encourage that kind of behavior. I very, very rarely watch other streamers these days. I might watch a Dungeons and Dragons video or a Dungeons and Dragons stream or something like that, but even then, maybe just a little bit of it. Yeah. Well, that's what I did for about 6 months. It's what I did for about 6 months before starting up my own stream. And then there's also the big issue too of Twitch forcing ads on you. Back in the day when I used the alternate Twitch player that blocks ads, it was well and fine, but Twitch improved their ad software, for lack of a better phrase. So the ad blockers don't work so good now. So that's one other big reason why I hardly watch other streamers. Excuse me. Used to think 150 gems for deeds was a pretty good deal. Not so much anymore. Yeah. Then it becomes 52 channels and nothing on. Yeah. Yep.
Madness.
time for a change of scenery. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Advertising on your stream? Yep. That's some bad form right there. Welcome to the party, pal. Yeah. Yeah. Pretty much. Call of Poopy? What game is that one? Call of Cthulhu? Oh, Duty, okay. Well, there's a... I wasn't sure which call it was. I mean, there was Call of Cthulhu as well. And, yeah, on Call of Duty. Duty, duty. Yep. Yeah. Or when you're trying to keep your income steady. Oh yeah. I forgot to, and I might have asked before, but is that a full standalone game or is it just like a DLC expansion? Huh? Okay. Yeah, I hate that. Like watching other people's videos. It's just, they spam the light attack, like over and over. Like, buddy, you have 7 other buttons you can use. Yeah, I'm a PC gamer. Thank you. some shitty luck. Couple months,
yeah.
Huh? Had mine a week ago. Just had lunch with mommy. Yeah, and the music here very not matches the album cover. Take them. I want to say God of War 2 had the spear. Okay. Nope. There we go. That's what I was wanting. Okay, so. Spirit Walker. Then I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a bit, and then when I come back, I'll do a normal palooza. But I gotta get things set up first, though. Like we got ourselves a bit of a fighting game here. Yeah. It's like fishing. If you have your own you've got your own little fishing spot over here, you're catching all sorts of good fish and stuff. You don't have to share that space with anyone else.
Yeah.
And my half. Anyway, I'll be back. Girl on the left looks kind of like Makoto from Street Fighter Third Strike. I think she was in Street Fighter 4 as well. Chicken breast with lemon and herb sauce. Shampoo. Oh, you're talking about this? One of these. Oh, they're actually in as far as they can go. Magic Pixel. Yo. Yep. Some lemon and herb chicken flavored M&M's. Or let me rephrase that. Lemon and herb chicken peanut butter M&M's. Yeah, same here. Or peanut butter flavored chicken. Thank you. There's also macaroni and cheese flavored ice cream too. Yeah. Yeah, I hadn't really been paying attention much, Akitaro. It also kind of looks like they're only playing one round at a time. Yeah. Oh, there's two rounds. Yeah, where's... I've never even seen this game before. Always a good thing. Fighting Ranma again? Be quite a long move, Kitaro. I'm kind of on the other side of the pond there. Yeah. Pantyhose. Man, they're just making up names at this point. You had shampoo, and now you got pantyhose. Yeah. Yep. What's the other one? Whole Kernel Corn? Oh. Still pantyhose. He lives in America too, Kitaro, just like me. Yeah. Alright, so gonna throw on some metal, and then so for the next 15 minutes, there has to be a bare minimum of interruptions, so I probably won't be talking a whole lot, because I gotta totally focus on getting as many battles in, and I have to focus on getting as many battles in as possible, so... specifically hardcore punk. Yeah, this is gonna be AFK, Ruled by the Insane. Soundboard. Game. Apparently. And that might be too loud. I might have turned it down. This shit. Yeah. Good evening, lasagna. Just kind of focused. Not like this. I can re-rack that shit. And then the way it's looking right now, after this, I'll probably do a little bit of PvP. And then I'll probably end up shutting down shortly after that. Beginning to nod off. Music don't seem to be helping. Yeah. And or injured. Yeah. I'm already pretty well ripped up from a rough night at work. If that was verse 3, there's a chance I might end up doing another one. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. So, let me see how much time is left on this album. Yeah. Okay. Then, probably what I'll go ahead and do is I'll save Nova Palooza for tomorrow. Yeah, because this album's about to end. Yeah, especially if it's the uninspiring kind, or the kind where I've listened to so many times that it just doesn't do anything for me. Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Kataro. Yeah, see you next time, buddy. Gonna get that off. I gotta do it. Game over otherwise.
Yeah.
Three matches. Get them while they're hot. And game over. Three matches. Well, if I make it through this battle, it'll be a pet rescue. He'll throw Magnus on the bottom, will throw random debuffs at you, so I have to use the Queen group. I gotta have the coins. Let's re-rack that shit. Ah, damn! It's like PvP all over again. Wrong one. Oh. No dungeon ramp. Okay, more metal. Yeah, I am gonna have to fix this though. Literally blew the whole board, and that's all I got, huh? Not one fucking format, because I can't explode anything. Like, Jesus Christ, I've had PvP battles that went easier than this. Three matches. Jesus Christ. It's like I've had fucking Zolgoth battles that went smoother than that. Thank you. Three matches. Enough? Nope. Oh! Same exact one I got. Here. Good way to start. Where is it? A simple three match will do it. Dragon tails. have to do it. Yeah, I don't want to be spending all day scrunching for matches, so... Shit. Gonna get my surge. That actually helped. Actually helped. That, however, did not. Anticipating this one being a short one. Nope. Not the colors I'd want frozen, so... And I have no blue or brown matches. Brown and yellow matches frozen. There we go. Can't even get a damn 3 match out of that. Probably gonna be my last battle right here. Not the one I wanted frozen. Oh, got him entangled. Nice name. Okay, but otherwise, yeah, that's going to do it from me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I'm beginning to nod off, so not much point in continuing on. Still need to get going on my blog post as well. Got to get that all typed up. And most certainly, I need to get a nap in there too. But I'll probably still be playing this game, though, from time to time. I mean, again, it is it's Gnome weekend, so still got to kind of keep my finger on the pulse, so to speak. So, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tomorrow. Now, my default time is 2:30 p.m. U.S. Central, but usually on my nights off, I'm typically on earlier. So, yeah, just look out for that. Oh, and in case I didn't say, that is U.S. Central time, too. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.